Everybody, so I have not vlogged a day in the life in a really long time, but it is Saturday. Andy is home and we're gonna do something super fun today. We are going to a really cool like trampoline park. There's mini golf, there's bumper cars, there's an arcade, there's like this climbing structure thing, and it was actually a gift from Andy's sister. So I'm gonna do some filming, and I'm gonna send her a video of what we're doing today. She actually lives in San Diego, California, so we don't get to see her very often, and she wasn't here for Christmas. So I thought I would kind of take you guys along on our day since I am filming a video for Auntie Jenny. So that is what we're doing. So come along with us. There's Henry shooting up there. There's Evan. And they come out. Henry is 93 stable. Look at that. I thought for sure he was going to go low because he was like a straight arrow down a little bit ago, but it evened off nicely. Super exciting. So we bought Henry an iPhone, a used one, and it just came in the mail today, and Andy just spent the last like 45 minutes or hour on the phone with Dexcom trying to get like it set up so it's connected with his CGM so we can see his number all the time. So it's pretty exciting. The reason we wanted to get an iPhone is because it's the smallest phone we could find, because he wears a pouch and it's around his waist all the time. The big phone that he had previously just was too big to get in and out. It was like stretching his pouch. And the iPhone is super small. It's so nice, perfect size. Our phone company had a deal where on Wednesday, if you could add a line for free, so he can have texting, calling, everything, which is just what we wanted. It was perfect timing for us. So we added him onto our account and got him an iPhone. We're just waiting for like the SIM card, but he is all set to go. So that's super exciting. Who would have thought my 7-year-old would have an iPhone? That's crazy. We've never owned any Apple anything before. So this is kind of new to us. There he is, the owner of an iPhone. How does it feel?
Great.
Yep. iPhone SE. It's pretty nice.
Yeah, it is. Good job, Andy, for spending all that time on the phone. You're so tall, my gosh.
I'm just so glad they could fix it.
He's 6'4". He like almost touches the ceiling. And Charlie's Charlie, you don't have any. Whoa, Charlie doesn't have any underwear on.
He's got a pantsless and he's fighting everybody with dual swords.
Charlie, you don't have any underwear on. I did a whole bunch of laundry. What?
Can I go outside?
You can go outside now. Yeah, you need some pants on though. All right, guys, don't throw that. Naughty boys.
That's Charlie.
Throwing stuff. Don't throw and hit the furniture. I know why I don't vlog, do daily vlogs, because we're so boring, right? We don't do much. So this afternoon, we've just been, like, chilling. And I've been, like, going through the toys and getting rid of stuff. I'm giving away a ton of toys. It just feels so good. I don't know. I do keep certain things. So I keep a bin of baby toys, a bin of all the toys, like really baby stuff that I have a lot of memory of or that all three boys use. And it's all stuff that I can wash down and use. I could have, if I had like a daycare, not that I'm gonna have a daycare, but mainly for like grandkids. I kept like their John Deere ride-on tractor toy that Henry used to ride around upstairs for like all day with. Remember that? He loved that thing. But I don't keep stuff that it doesn't have meaning to me, like that all the boys didn't use or stuff that they didn't really care about. So that is what I'm getting rid of now. So I have a bin of the baby stuff. I have a bin of like toddlerish toys. And then I'm just, as they grow, I just keep the stuff that means a lot to me. So I have a bin of the baby stuff is away, but the toddler stuff is in there because they still like to pull it out and play with it. So I do keep that. I'll show you what I am giving away. Okay, so these are super cool, and the boys liked these a long time ago, but they do not play with these anymore. So I'm getting rid of all of these. There's like a cool boat in here. They're actually all Melissa and Doug. They're really nice toys. So hopefully I can find someone that likes them. And I don't sell any of my stuff. I'm getting rid of this cute little Mickey. No one plays with him. This John Deere toy. I have these Ninja Turtles. They don't play with those. What else here? I have this John Deere toy I'm giving away. What do you call this, Henry? Jack in the box sort of thing with a monkey inside and a banana. That and then all of these. So hopefully I will find someone. Think we'll be able to find someone that like these baby toys?
Yeah.
I think so. Here we're in my basement. That is my baby bin. I kept our high chair. I kept those mats because I don't know, you never know when those could come in handy when the kids are even older. This is the John Deere tractor. We're keeping that. There's that piano. There's a baby tunnel. Those are the things that I'm keeping. All right, Andy, I'm closing out the vlog.
All right.
Andy made the boys waffles for supper.
I don't have my makeup on, sorry.
What does that mean?
I'm in my pajamas.
What is that?
My hair probably isn't good.
You look great to me.
Okay.
I love you.
That was the Legos. Whole bin.
They didn't get to see you today. Do you have any wise wisdom for YouTube? People have been asking me, how are you doing with your maintenance of your weight?
Good.
Good.
Great.
I get that question a lot. All right. Bye, YouTube.
Bye.
Thanks for watching.